I started this, I did some really awful swatches, which really don't show how nice the inks are. So what I'm going to do is have another go and use a more creative method. Prepare the card by putting a bit of masking tape so we get some nice clean lines. I'm going to put it at the top and the bottom just to cover the hole and then leave it. This is a Mont Blanc Egyptian blue. Jacques Urbain, Rouge Hématite.